first prospectors could pan $5,000 worth in a single day and pocket more than $1 million in a few months. The area around Klondike
hey.
Was one of the world's biggest gold fields.
Just a fusser.
And there was no way to keep it a secret. In the summer of 1890,
hey, mister.
News of the gold finds reached the rest of the world. Tens of thousands of people set off from West Coast cities like San Francisco and Seattle. Most of them with no idea how long and arduous their journey would be. There were two main routes to Dawson.